hates me. On that plane today, I started thinking about what my life would be if I had never met you. A day in the park, do you remember? You were just back from your second tour. You said hi. In that instant, I imagined our whole life together. That's what I do. I get lost in what might be. What if I had been in that park a day later? Or an hour later? What if I had gone with Lucas and I had, you know, stopped to listen to that guy playing guitar? In my life, I never thought I'd get a second chance. I thought I was done, then I met you. And though I never
all of the choices that made me.